What's going on, everybody? Jake here with Venter Visuals, and today I am hyped because we are going to be breaking down this super dope liquid explosion effect in Adobe After Effects. I've seen these types of liquid explosion effects getting used in more recent videos, and it's starting to become more of a trend. Some of you guys might already be familiar with a YouTuber and video editor named Bryan delimata. He has his own music video effects channel, and he also makes some really dope video editing packs as well. I've been working on a music video by an artist named Mia J. It's been going really, really well. I'm just about wrapped up with the entire project. So I'm actually going to be trying out some of Bryan's own liquid explosion presets. And I really think these types of liquid explosion effects could tie this entire project together and give it that cherry on top. If you're excited to learn about how you can apply these liquid explosion effects within seconds, hit the like button down below and let's get into the video. So I've got the music video pulled up on my Premiere Pro timeline right here, and it's got these West Coast kind of vintage LA vibes. Really cool music video. It's been a blast to edit, and I've had a lot of fun on this project. In preparation for this video, I marked a few points here on my timeline where I thought these liquid explosion presets would be banging. I felt like this would be a really good spot to try out one of these liquid explosion backgrounds. All we're gonna do with this layer is right click on it, and we're gonna hit nest. And again, I always nest before doing rotoscoping in After Effects, because if I didn't nest, After Effects may interpret the footage differently and it's just gonna make you go in circles. So I recommend, if you're gonna do rotoscoping of any kind, nest the footage before bringing it into After Effects. And I'm gonna right click on that clip and hit replace with After Effects composition. Here in After Effects, I'm going to make three layers. This first one, I'm just gonna hit enter. I'm gonna call this one background layer, and then I'm gonna hit Command D to duplicate it. That's gonna automatically name it background 2, and then I'm gonna hit Command D again, and on this top one, we'll call this rotoscope right here. Top layer, on this rotoscope layer, I'm gonna do kind of a rough rotoscope outline of the main singer here. Come up here to my roto brush, click on my roto brush, and I'm just gonna do a quick rotoscope. And with my background layers turned off, you can see we got her rotoscoped out as best we could. Obviously, where that light is gonna be really hard to rotoscope because there's just no detail in those areas. So what we're gonna do now is turn our background layers back on. I actually have some of Bryan's liquid explosion presets already installed over here on the right. All we have to do is drag any of these onto our middle layer, our middle background layer. So let's try the Rick and Morty. So let's throw that on here and just see what that's looking like. So that's obviously gonna take some time here to render, and then you'll see it just pop up with this crazy effect here in the middle. So this can go a lot of ways. You can see it kind of like blends back into the background there as the clip moves forward. So pretty cool. If I hit Command Z, we can just undo that effect and try some other ones. So let's try Vortex. Let's see what Vortex is looking like. Okay, this one looks absolutely crazy. And then the cool thing about these presets is you can see, you know, what types of effects he's using over here in the effects panel. You're not gonna need to buy any third-party plugins to use these presets. It's gonna work just fine with the standard program. Let's see if we can find any presets where the transition kind of starts towards the end. Let's see if we do crazy spiral. Let's see what this one's all about. Throw that on here. Let's see what the background does as we move forward. Yeah, you can see this spiraling coming out of the background, which looks crazy. I actually really like this one. Let's go ahead and give it a shot. I actually really like this one. I might change the hue here to maybe match something that's a little bit more on brand with the rest of the video. So maybe we just change the circle color here to a more bluish color. We need to change the glow up here under color channels to alpha channels, and that's gonna make our blob look blue and purple instead of all purple. So all I'm gonna do from this point is just hit Command S to save this back into Premiere Pro, and then I'm just gonna hop back here into Premiere Pro. So now all I'm gonna do is hit I on my keyboard, O on my keyboard for my in and out points, come up here to sequence, render into out, and let's see how this effect looks. That is so dope. I love how that looks. Super creative. We got this clip of the artist kind of dancing in front of these cars right here. Right click on this layer, we're gonna hit nest, we're gonna hit okay. Right click on it again, replace with After Effects composition. Same thing we did before, we're just gonna duplicate this layer twice. And then on this top layer, we're gonna do a little rotoscoping. So I'm done with the rotoscope now. If I hop back into my composition with this middle layer selected, let's start this glow blob a little bit farther down the timeline, started right about there. Try optics explosion. Let's see what this one's about. Okay, this one looks insane. Let's try using this acid rain preset. So I'm just gonna click and drag that onto my middle layer here. Let's scroll down here and let's see what it's about. Let's see what's going on here. I mean, I guess it kind of looks like acid rain. You know what? Honestly, maybe I'd call this Jellybean. I don't know. I guess it could be acid rain. I think it looks more like jelly beans personally, but it's super dope preset. I actually really like this look. Just adds a little bit of flavor, a little bit more creativeness to the edit. And you guys can see how quickly you can add these presets onto your clips. You can see over here in the effects, Bryan's already got them all keyframed out. All the effects are already built to give you these looks right off the bat. So you don't have to actually create these effects from scratch, which makes it super fast and super easy. Check it out in full motion. I feel like I need to add like more of these effects now that I've had a few of them in my edit, just to kind of keep it consistent with the rest of the video. They're super clean, super easy to use. Personally, I think this one was my most favorite out of the two we did today, just because it looks so clean with the footage and it kind of goes into this flash transition in the next clip. Just a really cool creative style of editing. If you're interested in using some of these presets that you saw me demo today in this video, definitely check out the description down below. I'll link to his preset pack where you can download it and use it on your own edits. I think we're gonna start seeing a lot more liquid explosion effects and transitions in more music videos and creative edits. I want to give a shout out to Bryan delimata for the inspiration. He's one of the dudes I look up to on YouTube who is constantly putting out fire and works really hard on his website and his packs, and is just a huge inspiration, I think, to video editors worldwide. So thank you, Bryan. If you're watching this, I appreciate you. And I appreciate all of you guys who tuned in and checked out today's video. I'm gonna be updating all of my existing packs. I've actually already updated the texture overlays pack on my website to include now 50 texture overlays for your video edits. If you're interested in checking out any of my personal assets, please do so by going to venturevisuals.com. I even have a free pack on there where you can demo every product on my site completely free of charge. So if that sounds interesting to you, definitely check the links down below. And until next time, guys, I'm Jake Venner. Peace out.